They can scale tall buildings in a single bound and are nearly as powerful as a locomotive. They're not Superman, though. They are Omaha firefighters. These firefighters are the winners of the National 2011 Combat Challenge Championship. Take a look at that cool trophy they got for their effort. This is what they have to do, known as the toughest 2 minutes in sports. Firefighters have to complete five obstacle events as quickly as they can. No doing that, and the champions are going to compete in the World Championships next weekend.
Wow.
Exhausting.
I say great work. That's fantastic.
That's right.
A lot of gear.
Yeah.
I know.
Gear's heavy.
Amazing. Beautiful.